your thunderstorm warning for West Central Weld County is canceled. The storm which prompted the warning has weakened below severe limits and has exited the warned area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. for northeastern Colorado. Flash flood emergency for Alexander Mountain. Flash flood warning for the Alexander Mountain burn scar remains in effect until 5 p.m. this afternoon for southeastern Larimer County. At 2:45 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain over the Alexander Mountain burn scar. Between 0.3 and 0.6 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 0.2 to 0.5 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Excessive rainfall over the burn scar will result in debris flow moving through the Alexander Mountain burn area. The debris flow can consist of rock, mud, vegetation, and other loose materials. Flash flood emergency for Alexander Mountain. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek higher ground now. Hazard, life-threatening flash flooding. Thunderstorms producing flash flooding in and around the Alexander Mountain burn scar. Source, radar indicated. Impact, this is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek higher ground now. Immediate evacuation for areas in and around the Alexander Mountain burn scar. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Cedar Cove. Move to higher ground now. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. Do not attempt to travel unless you are fleeing an area subject to flooding or under an evacuation order. Heavy rainfall will cause flash flooding of creeks, streams, and ditches in the Alexander Mountain burn scar. Debris flows can also be anticipated across roads. Roads and driveways may be washed away in places. If you encounter flood waters, climb to safety. Move to higher ground now. Act quickly to protect your life. The